Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2021 Ram 3500 Promaster. We'll go into the trim level and all that fun stuff inside. Alright. So the Promaster Cargo, 159-inch wheelbase, high roof, 3.6-liter V6, made it to the 6-speed, $46,450. Bright white, yeah, bright white. So, you might be looking at this saying, I recognize these. This is what Amazon uses. Exactly. These are the vans Amazon uses. So it's pretty cool to see what it's like. This one, brand new, of course, so on top of that, you have a cubby here, and you have a cubby up top. Huh. Pretty cool. So you only have that one door and then these rear doors. But pretty cool. Oh. Walk around the back. Backup camera and all that fun stuff. Parking sensors. Where you put your gas in. Now some people might be curious to see what's under the hood. Don't get too excited. That's all you can see. Actually, that's a good amount that you can see. Intake. Of course, this is based on a Fiat out in Europe. All right. Alright, USB, charger, you got an aux, Bluetooth. It's probably one of the longest visors. Alright, there's your backup camera. We'll put it into drive and we'll go ahead and head out on the road. Driving position, it is different, man. I mean, you are sat way up in the air. This thing is unlike anything else I've driven. You're basically sat on the front wheels too, maybe a little behind. I will show off the turning radius real quick because it's impressive. Look at, there's no reason a van, well no, very good reason, because these are European markets, even, you know, these are meant to drive around Boston and all those little cities where the streets are not very forgiving for big vehicles. What's crazy is you're really not aware of how massive this thing is, which is a bonus, because if I'm driving one of these all day, which Amazon drivers do, and a lot of people that own these, this is their work vehicle, so they're in them all day, I don't want to sit here and be like begging to get out or worried about how I can't really handle this and how big this thing is. That's the best part. This thing's just comfortable. Go ahead and put it into tow haul mode. That's just gonna hold gears a little bit longer. Here's the bonus. You can see, I mean, you can put those front tires exactly where you want them. Brakes are not bad, actually. I'm surprised at that. Another bonus, being real close to those front wheels, I can go right up to this building and then back up into the spot I need. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one.